Hello, welcome to problem of the day number 23. I changed some of the numbers, so let's get started. Mr. Kelly has 25 students in his class. 13 of the 25 students are boys, and the rest are girls. How many of the students in Mr. Kelly's class are girls? So my keyword is that it wants to figure out how many class are girls, and the two pieces of information it gives is that we started with 25 in total, and 13 of those students are boys. So I'm going to start setting up a subtraction problem by starting with how many we have and then removing or subtracting how many we know are boys. What we are left with will be the answer of how many girls are in the class. So looking at my ones column, I have 5 minus 3, which equals 2. And then moving into my tens column, 2 minus 1 is 1. So I know 12 of the students in Mr. Kelly's class are girls. Your numbers are a little bit different. He still has 25 students, but 18 of the students are boys.